Select the set of data you want to use to create the graph. Go to Insert, go to Charts, select See All Charts, select All Charts, and select Line. Confirm. I'm just gonna do another line graph. Press Ctrl to select country and actual data. Go to Insert. Go to Charts. And select See All Charts. Select All Charts. And select Line. We've got another graph. Select the line on the second one. Go home, select copy, select the first chart, and go home and paste.